Are you interested to know about your financial luck? Well, your date of birth is the clue from where it can be guided that how your financial luck will be. Hi, this is Kolkata-based numerologist, Vastuvid and tarot card reader Dr. Pihali Roy Gupta. Welcome you all to my YouTube channel. Hope you are all doing well. In this video, I am going to share about your financial luck based on your fate number. If you don't know much about fate numbers, then please press the I button so that you can watch my fate number related videos. Or if you are a book lover, then you can purchase my book Magical Power of Numbers, where I have discussed in detail about every fate number. By the by, have you subscribed my channel yet? If not, then please subscribe my channel immediately so that you can watch many numerology and vastu related informative videos. And don't forget to press the bell icon. If you press the bell icon, then the notifications of my new videos will reach you soon. Now let's talk about the financial luck of 8 birth number people. Who are 8 birth number people? The people, those who are born 8, 17th and 26th of any month, they are 8 birth number people. Now let us know the monetary luck of 8 birth number people. 8 birth number people can accumulate money by determination and hard work. Though 8 is a number of power, though 8 is a number of money, but 8 birth number people have to see delay in whatever they do. So they must have patience before accumulating a good amount of money. They need to take care of the adverse side of their birth number. And how they can take care of the adverse side of their birth number? When they avoid their unlucky date, days and color. Remember, 8 birth number people don't do anything on the dates that adds up to 8 or 4. That means 8 birth number people shouldn't do any important work on 4, 13, 22nd or 31st of any month or 8, 17th and 26th of any month. They must not use black color. Instead, you should use your lucky color, that is blue, white. So the main philosophy of making money for 8 birth number people is to think big, never think small, and have patience. With the passage of time, you may accumulate a lot of money in your life. But you need to accept the fact that there must be some delay. Now come to the bonus segment. In this bonus segment of financial prosperity, I am going to give you one Vastu remedy. As per Vastu, northwest side of our house is actually Kuber Sthan. Kuber is the god of wealth. So, how you can energize this particular area, northwest corner of your house? You need to show incense stick every Monday to this northwest corner of your house. So by showing the incense stick to the northwest corner of your house, you are invoking financial positivity in your life. So I hope this simple Vastu remedy can help you a lot. If you really like this video, please share this video with your near and dear ones. I'll be back very soon with my next video. Till then, take care and bye-bye.